Welcome to online classes, class 4 mathematics. So today we will discuss exercise 1.1. So it is written, question number 1, write the place face value and the place value of the underlined digits. Okay, here it is written the digits. From there it is given the underline of the digits, then we have to find out their face value plus place value. Okay, now you see question number 1. Okay, it is written 2 3 7 2 8. Okay, from 3 underline it is given, okay, this 3 digit underline it is given. So we have to find out face value. So face value is 3. Okay, this 3, you write face value is 3. Then place, which place is there? This is 1 10 100 1000. So 1000 place is there, so you write here 1000. Okay, 1000. Then place value, place is 1000, place value 1000 means 3000. So 3000 you have to write. Okay, 3000. Okay, now let us go B number 19301. Okay, it is written these digits. From this digits underline it is given 0. Okay, 0. Face value is how much? 0. Okay, face value is 0. Then place, which place is there? 10 place. Okay, 1 10 10 place is there. You write here 10 place. Okay, then place value how much? This is 0. Okay, this is 0. So for you, C, D, okay, question number 1, C, D, for you this is homework. Okay, now come to 2 number. Okay, in 2 number it is written, write down the place face value of all the digits in, it is given digits, okay, 28019, it is given. So and work out the place values. Okay, so digit is written, it is face value, it is written place, then place value. Okay, so digits under digit we have to write. Okay, see, number is given, this digit number is given 28. Okay, 28019. Okay, so we have to find out this digit number. Okay, then what we have to do? First we have to make a chart like that. Okay, this chart you make this 1 10 100 1000 10000. Okay, so what we have to write? We have to write 2, this is 10000 plus is there 2, then 8 is there 1000 plus, then 0 is there 100 plus, then 1 is there 10 plus, then 9 is there 1 plus. Okay, then just you write here. So 2 is which plus? Face value is 2. Okay, face value is 2. Then plus, so plus is, what is the plus? Plus is 10000. Okay, 10000. 10000. Okay, 10000. Then place value how much? 20000. Okay, 20000. Now come 8. Okay, 8 is 1000 plus. This is okay, just you see face value is 8, you write here 8, face value is 8, then place is 1000, okay, you write 1000, okay, then place value 8000, okay, 8000, then now come 0, face value is 0, you write, then this is also places 0 plus 100, okay, 100 you write, 100, then place value is 0, okay, then 1 you see, 1 face value is 1, you write here 1, okay, then place is tens, okay, tens, then place value is 10, then now 9 you come, 9 face value is 9, then place is 1, ones, then place value is 9, okay, this is the answer. Now come 3 number. Write the numbers in expanded form. So you have to write expanded form. Okay. Now you see this is very easy. Expanded form you have to write. How see? Just you see 4. 4, 6, 2, 5, 1 is there. Just you write first digit number. See? 4 you write. Okay. Then how many? After 4, how many digits are there? You just count 1, 2, 3, 4, 4. Instead of this 4, you write 4, 0, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4. Instead of this digit, you write 0, okay? Then you give plus. Then you write 6, okay? 6 you wrote. Then after 6, how many digits are there? 3 are there. So instead of this 3, just you write 0, 3, 0. 1, 2, 3, okay? You again you put plus, okay? Then you write 2. 2 you wrote. Then after 2, how many digits are there? 2 are there. So simply you write 2, 0. Okay? Then you give plus. Then 5 is there. After 5, how many digits are there? 1. So you 1, 0 you write. Then 1 you write. Okay? Then B number you see. Likewise, you see. 2 first you wrote. Then after 2, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 4. Instead of 4, just you write 4, 0. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then you give plus. Then 8 you write. Then after that, how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3. 3 are there. Just you 3, 0 you write. 1, 2, 3. Then you give plus. Then you write 9. Okay? After 9, how many digits are there? 2 are there. 1, 2. Then you give plus. Then 0 is there, you write 0, for 0 nothing is there, so then you plus you give, then 8 is there, okay, this is the answer. 3 number C, okay, C is for your homework. Then you come to 8 number, write the short form, okay, write the short form, it is written, just one you see, what you have to do, just you add it this one, okay, this one total you add it, how much is there, see, first it is there 6, then 0, 0, 0, 0, then 3 is there 0, 0, 0, then 2 is there 0, 0, then 8 is there 0, then 9 is there, okay, like that, just you add it this one, so how much it is coming, 9, then 8, 2, 3, 6, this much it is coming, so simply you write 6, 3, 2, 8, 9, okay, this is the short form, okay, this is the answer, so B number also, this for number B, this is for homework for you, okay, then now come 5 number, arrange the given numbers in the place value chart, okay, Now see five number, arrange the given numbers in the place value chart. Okay, like that you make a chart. First you write 1, then 10, then 100, then 1000, 10,000. Okay, so A it is written. Okay, just this digit just you write down. 6 you write 1 plus it is there, 6, then 4, 10 plus is there, then 0 is 100 plus, then 5 is 1000 plus, then 2 is 10,000 plus. Okay, this is the answer. Again B you see this 2 you write 1 plus, okay, then 8 you write 10 plus, this is 8 is 10 plus, then 0 is 100 plus, okay, 0 is 100 plus, then this 0 is 1000 plus, then 7 is 10,000 plus. Okay, then again you see C number, 8 is 1 plus, okay, then 0 is 10 plus, then 2 is 100 plus, then 6 is 1000 plus, then 4, 6 is 1000 plus, then 4 is 10,000 plus. Okay, this is the answer. Okay, for you D, E, this is homework. Okay, now come 6 number, find the successor and predecessor. So successor what I have told you, then predecessor what I have told you. So once again we will do here. See, successor means after, predecessor means before. So this is the number, it is given, okay, these digits are given. So 46025, this is we have to find out a successor and predecessor. So 46 after that, no, after means when we'll plus 1, then we'll get after, then before, when we'll subtract 1, then we'll get before. Okay, just you see 46025, this is successor we are finding. So 1 we are adding, okay, 5 and 1, if we add then it will come 6, then 2, then 0, 6, 4, this is successor. Okay, 46026, okay, predecessor how we'll get, we'll subtract 1. So 46025, we will subtract 1, then we will get predecessor. So 5 to 1 it will go, means 4 will come, then 2064. So this is the predecessor. Okay, 46024. Okay, then come B number, 90523, we have to get this successor. Okay, we have to do successor means we have to add 1. So 90523, see, we have to add 1. Okay, so 1 means 3 and 1 it will come 4, then 2, then 509. Okay, successor is 90524. Okay, then predecessor means we will subtract 1, 90523, we will subtract 1. Okay, then how much it is coming, 2. Okay, 2, 3, from 3 to 1 it will go, means 2 will come, then 2, then 5, then 0, 9, this is the predecessor. Okay, 90522. Okay, this is the answer. So for you C, D, E you have to do. Okay, this is for you homework. Okay, 6 number C, D, E. Okay, so thank you for watching this video.